I like to think about the politics of responsibility as a kind of ethical dance. So in some of the steps you can plan beforehand, and some of the steps you need to improvise in the moment. And I think it was Michael Renoff who talked about this as being a sort of a back and forth between the participants and the researcher or the filmmaker. And I'm interested in how we can improve on those dances.